Like and comment your username below for a chance to win free Robux.
What's up guys, this is Alpha Bolt here, back at it with a brand new video on this channel. So before you start watching this video, make sure you go ahead and hit that like button. And if you want to win some Robux, go ahead and comment your username down below, spam your usernames down below. So before we get started in today's video, let's go ahead and give away some Robux for today. The winner for today ended up being No1MJordan. So congratulations to you, you won some Robux for today. If you didn't win, don't get mad, don't get sad. You still got a chance next time. All you got to do is comment your username down below, like the video, and join my group, Alpha Bolt Nation. So let's go ahead and send you your Robux. 100 Robux for you. There you go. Distribute that. And 100 Robux are paid out to users from the group. If you guys didn't know, I actually give out 200 Robux on my main channel. And on this channel, I give away 100 Robux. So every time I do upload a video, you have a chance of getting some Robux. So why not join the giveaways by commenting your usernames, liking the videos, and joining my group, Alpha Bolt Nation. So in today's video, guys, I just want to show you guys like an updated list of some promo codes, some free items, and some leaks on Roblox. So every time that I do upload a video with the promo codes, it's necessarily basically just a Roblox news video where I update you guys on all the working promo codes, a list of the free items, and some cool leaks that are coming out soon. Okay, so make sure you watch all the way to the end, because I'll do the promo codes at the end. I'll show you guys some free items right now. So basically, if you want free items on Roblox, all you got to do is go to the avatar shop right here. You want to hit featured on the avatar shop. You want to go to relevance, price low to high. You always want to price it from low to high, and you'll find some free items right here. So basically, in the free items section right here, you'll find some free items. But then these are old free items, so most of you guys probably already have these. If you go to the second page right here, you'll find some really cool stuff like the Royal Blood Beanie. If you didn't get the Royal Blood Beanie, make sure you do get it. And on the first page, something new is the Why Don't We hand sign. If you didn't get that, make sure you do get it. So this is a free item, and this is a free item also, which is the Why Don't We hand sign. This doesn't actually go on your hand, which is pretty weird. Okay, it goes on your back. Okay, just so you guys know, okay, it goes on your back. So this is the item right here. I'm pretty sure most of you guys already have these. Make sure you watch all the way to end, so you got some more items. So if we go to the avatar shop again, and if we go to view all items right here, so hit view all items, always hit that to actually find some really cool items. View all items, you want to show, and you want to show Roblox items, and you want recently updated, and there you go. These are free items right here, guys. This is a free item, this is a free item. So most of these are free items. But to get them, you actually have to buy a game card from a participating place. So, for example, the Lotus Flip Cap right here. To actually get this, you have to buy a Roblox gift card from Walmart or Asta in April 2021. And once you actually redeem that gift card on Roblox.com, you're going to be able to get this in your inventory right away. So that's how you get these items right here. And then they have this one right here, which is a dev deck right here. Now, to get this, you actually have to be like a developer or an educator on Roblox. I don't know exactly how you would be able to get it, but it is actually a free item. And then we have this Fang hat right here. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be actually for. This actually matches with the backpack. I don't know what. It's just a plain hat, okay? I don't know why they actually came out with this. It's literally just a plain hat. And just so you guys know, this year, I don't think they're going to be having the Bloxy Awards. Or, I don't know, it might be a big prank, but I'm not sure. A lot of people are saying that they're not having the Bloxy Awards this year. I'm not 100% sure if they're actually going to have them or not, but I will keep you guys updated, because they're actually coming out with another event instead of the egg hunt, okay, which is going to be called the Metaverse, okay. And this is another item that you can get for free, by the way, if you buy a gift card from Sainsbury's UK. So I'm guessing this is like a store in the UK. So if you're from the UK, you're going to be able to get this. Tell me in the comments down below where you're actually from. If you're from the UK, tell me in the comments down below. So you'll be able to get this from Sainsbury's. And then we have some other stuff, which is, like I said, for the event, it's going to be called the Metaverse event. You'll be able to get these items right here. For example, the Fei Yoshida here, the Ren Bright Blade, the Sparks Kilowatt here, the Fei Yoshida hat, the Fei Yoshida headset. These items right here are basically bundles, okay? They're coming from these bundles right here, which are the AJ Striker, the Fei Yoshida, the Ren Bright Blade, and the Sparks Kilowatt, okay? So those are free items that you can get, which are going to be coming out real soon. Like I said, instead of the egg hunt, they're going to be having this Metaverse event, which is pretty weird. I'm not sure if they're actually replacing it for the egg hunt, but I will keep you guys updated. They actually have this medal right here, this achievement medal for Roblox. Basically, this is an award for developers, so you won't even be able to get this. It is a free item, but you won't be able to get it, unfortunately. Okay, it looks pretty cool. I wish they actually came out with that as a promo code or something. It looks like it could be a promo code item. Tell me in the comments down below what you guys think about that. But yeah, guys, those are free items you could get. Like I said, these are all free game card items you could get. For example, the spring top hat right here, you'll be able to get it if you redeem a Roblox gift card from Dollar General in April 2021. So there you go, another item. So if you buy a gift card from the participating places, and even if you buy a gift card from Roblox.com, like the actual Roblox website, you'll still be able to get some free stuff, okay? So it's not just these places, and even Amazon actually gives free items, but they actually haven't come out with the Amazon items yet, but I will update you guys once they do come out with. But yeah, guys, those are the free items. There's other free items you could get from this game right here. So if you go here, and if you go to this game right here, which is the 8th annual Bloxy Awards, okay? So for the Bloxy Awards, for you guys who don't know, you can actually get free items for the Bloxy Awards. I showed you guys how to get them. Basically, these items right here, the Bloxy Builder's Helmet, the Imagination Core, the Backpack, the Smile, and the J Party Plushie. I showed you guys in various videos on how you could get those items. I have them in my inventory right now, and I could show you guys how to get them, okay? What is this? The High Seas Beatrix. I'm not sure what this is. Okay, that was from a bundle. But yeah, for the Imagination Core, basically to get the Imagination Core, all you gotta do is enter the Metaverse. Basically, once you enter the Bloxy Awards, you go inside. You gotta wait 1 hour to actually board the ship. Once you board the ship, that's it. You automatically get the badge and you automatically get the core. And the Bloxy Builder, all you gotta do is go to one of the concession stands. So if you go to one of the concession stands, you'll notice it says collect all items. You collect all the items and that's it. That's how you get that. And other stuff for the shoulder, the J Party plushie. To get this, all you gotta do is go to the upstairs of the Bloxy Awards. So you enter the Bloxy Awards, you go upstairs, and they have the claw machine. All you gotta do is press E on the claw machine to actually get this J Party plushie. For other stuff that they have, the backpack. To get the backpack, you have to find multiple items, which is basically a scavenger hunt. To do the scavenger hunt, all you gotta do is enter, to do the scavenger hunt, all you gotta do is watch a video that I made. I showed you guys where all the items are, and you collect those items, and you're able to get this. It's really easy to do. Make sure you go try it out for yourself. But yeah, guys, those are mostly all the free items. So let's go ahead to the promo codes. Let's go to the promo codes page and show you guys all the working promo codes. Unfortunately, there isn't no new promo codes as of yet, but I will update you guys. But let's go look at the promo codes, guys. So like I said, unfortunately, there isn't any new promo codes, but I will show you guys all these promo codes that there is. So the promo codes are Tweet, Roblox. These are the oldest working promo codes. I know most of you guys already have these and probably hate them by now, but these are the only working promo codes, guys. And another one is going to be Spider Cola. Just for you guys that are new to Roblox, there you go. These are promo codes that you can actually redeem for yourself. But if you're old here, then I'm sorry, but there isn't any new promo codes. I will update you guys on new promo codes that do come out. But as of today, today is April 5th, okay? As of today, April 5th, there is not any new promo codes. Unfortunately, I wish there is, but there isn't. But when the new promo code does come out, I will update you guys. Subscribe and turn on post notifications. I'll make sure to do a video on it right away, like right when a promo code does come out. That's what I always do on this channel and on my main channel. Every time a new free item does come out, I update you guys right away. So make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications. But yeah, guys, those are mostly all the free items. I showed you guys how to get them, and that's how you get all those free items. And remember, if you want to win some Robux, make sure you comment your name down below, like this video, and join my group Apple Nation. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button. And that's it for today. Apple, I'm out. Peace.